Hello everyone. Through this PPT, let us know about the types of adjectives. Here we go. Generally, adjectives give more information about the noun by answering the following questions like what kind, how much, how many, which. The examples of what kind could be green, old, round, strong, etc. The examples of how much could be all, little, enough, any, etc. The examples of how many could be few, any number, or any fractions like one third, two third, and some, and so on. And answer for the question which could be this one, that one, those, these, such, etc. Now, let's move on to the types of adjectives. There are different types of adjectives, but in our presentation, we are going to discuss about these kinds of adjectives. The first one is adjective of quality. The second one is adjective of quantity. The third one is adjective of number. The fourth one is interrogative adjective. The fifth one is demonstrative adjective, and the last one is possessive adjective. Qualitative adjectives. It is also called descriptive adjective that shows the quality or a condition of persons and things. It describes an object by telling us of what quality, of what sort of, in which state the object is, and so on. For example, Raman is a good boy. Here, good is a state of the boy or a quality of a boy. And he has a black dog. This state, what is the sort and what is the color of the dog? This is an example of qualitative adjective. Moving on to the next type, adjectives of quantity. It is also called quantitative adjectives, which tells us the quantity or a degree of a thing. The words like much, little, none, some, enough, all, etc. or belongs to this category. Let's go for this examples. I did not eat any bread. In this sentence, any is an adjective that serves as a quantity. In the next sentence, there is little sugar in the pot. In this sentence, little serves as a quantitative adjective. Moving on to the next type of adjective, adjectives of numbers. It shows how many persons or things are meant, or in what order a person or thing stands. Say for example, a month has 4 weeks. Here, 4 is a number which serves as an adjective of number. In the next example, there are some pictures on the wall. Here, the sum stands for an adjective of number as well. So, the adjective of number could be either cardinal or it could be ordinal. For example, I want one apple. Here, one apple is a cardinal adjective. Whereas, I want the third apple on the branch. Here, the third is an ordinal adjective. Interrogative adjectives. These are used before the nouns to ask questions as whom, what, which, etc. These are used with noun to ask questions like whose book is this? Which way shall we go? In this sentences, whose, which serves as an interrogative adjectives. Now, let us know about demonstrative adjectives. Demonstrative adjectives are used to point out some person or things. Generally, this, those, that, such, certain, or some examples of demonstrative adjectives. Now, let us look at those sentences. This man is very handsome. Those flowers are very beautiful. In these sentences, these and those serve as a demonstrative adjectives. Moving on to the next type of adjectives, that is possessive adjectives. Possessive adjectives are used before nouns to show possession or ownership. The examples are my, ours, your, his, her, and they are used as a possessive adjectives, and it answers the question of whose. Say for example, we went to his house. Here, his is used as a possessive adjective because it gives answer to the question whose. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will meet you in the next presentation. Till then, take care and bye-bye.